Xavier's got a warmer day.
Let's go shoot up.
I would not break into any of the red.
Can you beat me? You mean all the shit you worked in and thinking you're a king?
I'm gonna distract him from the walkers.
Yeah, I'm ready to worry. We all did.
Jerry, that's what I'm talking about. Huh, I wonder where he went, man.
The dead. A marauder in the woods once.
You fought him?
Yes. Me, then Sheba.
Why is he walking just fine? He was just limping.
I have trained for to will myself into what I must be.
Arby's in the background, so I think this is actually before.
I was a zookeeper.
Yeah, before everything happened.
Meek.
Oh.
Got the guns.
You got shit.
Let's go see if this asshole survived.
Kill him. But they had to kill all Sheba of all characters. What did I tell you guys? I said Sheba reminds me of my dead dog. What the frick? Like, what was the point of that? I mean, usually I don't get heartbroken over deaths on The Walking Dead, but like this one, like Eric's death, I mean, he was a good character, but I didn't cry. But this one, I mean, whole nother ballgame. It just happened, you know. Like it wasn't planned or anything, it just happened. I'm only kicking up that ass, you see. Have my naked wall cannot remove my car's three posters. So I've gotten kinda out of the fan of Cars 3, but yeah, so that's it. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.